بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى. الله في لب this ayah. The hereafter is much better for you. He's talking to Rasul عليه الصلاة والسلام, but for me and you, من الأولى, from the first, from the أولى is the first, the one we see. If I think this way, I live in my daily life. When I wake up in the morning, when I go to bed, at work, outside, the akhirah is much better to you, ya Haifa. That's why I need to remind myself when I'm weak. Weak, but I like it, it's nice, it's only one time, it's not a big deal, everybody is doing it. And it's easy, absolutely. Disobedience to Allah is very easy and beloved. And it's sometimes, not sometimes, most of the time it's free. Doesn't cost. But when I remind myself, immediately I bring al-akhirah. I bring the akhirah in my face. For example, again, if you've seen someone who died, you washed the body, or you saw the coffin, or you prayed. If you bring this picture to you, let alone you imagine yourself in the grave, the decision is very easy. It's very easy. If you decide, if you think of yourself inside the grave for a minute, the most scary moment, the moment I think of it, I can't think anymore. Like a freeze. So, وَلَلْآخِرَةِ, it's a reminder, think of al-akhirah. Obedience to Allah will be much easier. Giving money or giving will be very easy.